Have you ever had a cotton candy burrito?
The process is crazy.
First, she starts off by making this huge cotton candy nest of sorts, where she takes all kinds of topping options and puts it in the middle, like these fruity pebbles. Then she throws in marshmallows, sprinkles, chocolate ice cream, and of course a scoop of vanilla. And after adding some more toppings, she folds it all into a burrito. She then cuts it open so you can see all the amazing treats inside. Cheers! We were so excited to try it that even one spoon was just not enough. We needed the entire thing.